Peggy 12.
You don't know your own story, but these crystals remember.
Wake up, little lamb.
Wake up.
Be on your guard, Anne. The rebels have likely retreated, but we still have work to do.
Of course, Master. Leave it to me.
Coming here putting crazy thoughts of Forgotlings who've got problems enough with the way things are.
I need to see what you're hiding. Open up!
You don't belong here! Leave us alone!
Forgotlings left what was once their home, and they long to return.
All the brouhaha today. The rebels are everywhere, it seems.
You alone are responsible for this, Enforcer. This is where all your actions have led us.
Chief Inspector Magnum, stand down at once! Stop it!
I knew it! I knew you'd never switch sides!
What are you doing? We have to go!
Anne? I told you not to come here.
Why would you give me all this and then take it away?
We'll always be together, right?
Of course.
I was never allowed in here. This is the place closest to the ether. Bonku went in here when he wanted to think and be alone. All these stories from the ether gathered in the same room. This must be the closest thing to the human world you can get without actually being there.
Why didn't he let you in here?
He never told me. This is the way to the atrium. It won't move. We have to shut down the security systems before we can go up. The door to the security room is in here somewhere. We are. You can shut off all the tower security systems from here. Depleters, gate controls, mirrors, you name it.
Let's get to it. There's a bunch of switches. I'll take the one up there.
To blow the wall.
Let's hope we won't need him.
I can't drag this out any longer.
Let's go.
Did that thing just move on its own?
I think so.